Anything worth anything in here?
I've decided that I'm going to document the symptoms. Maybe my experience can help the doctors figure out what this is. Okay, so I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. A gnawing, burning, screaming need. So fucking painful, I can't even think. They're gonna see that I'm turning. I'm so sorry, Jacob. I'm so sorry. I'm working so hard to hold on to any thread of sanity. I can't even remember what I'm trying to say. Why am I so fucking ravenous? I feel like my fucking skin is on fire, like someone is driving nails into my fucking forehead. Stop it, stop it! Hey, buddy. Why are you afraid of me? It's me. It's your dad. Jacob!
What do we got here?
Ah!
always worth taking a look.
Oh!
Take a look, shall we?
You drunk old bastard!
Thank you. Trying to do, Kano?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
us. Take one more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Son of a bitch!